go.
Good afternoon, everyone. Today I am going to make you a recipe which will be so delicious and healthy. That recipe is mixed fruit custard. The ingredients are 2 cup of milk boiled, 1/4 cup of apple chopped, 1/4 cup of chopped grapes, 1/4 cup of pomegranate, 2 tablespoons of custard powder, and 3 teaspoons. We have to let the milk boil for a few minutes. Add 2 tablespoons of custard powder into the milk. It must have no lumps. Now it has slightly become thick. Now I am adding 2 tablespoons of brown sugar. Now I am going to add these chopped fruits into this custard milk along with 3 teaspoons of cardamom powder. Now we have to keep it in refrigerator and let it chill for 2 hours. Mixed fruit custard ready. Enjoy. Thank you. Happy cooking.